So while Moti's doing his demonstration, the staff who work for the organization are looking very uncomfortable. They don't really know what to do. Okay, now we have a situation, stay with me, where the police are trying to stop him. The usual thing here, where the police are actually trying to stop him from speaking. Freedom of speech in Israel lives again. Okay. He's allowed to do this. The only problem is, nobody believes that, do they? So as you can see, okay, odd math. Okay. So the police are just checking his number to see whether it's legal or just making sure whether they're going to bring anyone in.